So there's one more song tonight, and yeah, we've never had a concert this short. Maybe we should have them earlier in the year. Earlier. Anyway, they don't like my jokes anymore, and happy all day, but that's okay. Okay, so we talked about the men earlier, about them singing at the GMEA performance. These women have been selected to sing at another convention performance. The American Choral Directors Association, of which I'm a member, is a national organization of choral directors from schools and churches and community groups and professional choirs, colleges. And every other year there's a national convention, and the even numbered years there's a regional convention. And we're in a 12-state region, and we submitted a recording for this choir, and they were selected. And they, out of 114 choirs, from 12 states, they only selected 16 choirs. And four of those are college choirs, there's one middle school choir, there are only three high school women's choirs selected. So I kind of let you know the honor that is bestowed upon us at Creekview, and let you know how hard these students have worked and how hard the students that were in this choir for the past 3 years have worked, because you had to send recordings, one recording for the past 3 years. So we really honor those alumni as well. So we're really proud. Of course, we haven't arrived yet. We've got a long way to go. But to be able to put on two songs of this challenge at this time of year, I'm just really proud of you. I want you to know, I know how hard you've worked. Even though I've said you haven't worked that hard, I know how hard you've worked. And it just paid off, so thank you very much. Good job, girls. We're going to have a great year. It's going to be a journey. So in March, they'll go to Chattanooga, and we'll see that concert. While I have the microphone, you'll notice that there's a little thing in the program about the Braves game. Some of you may know this. Tomorrow is the absolute deadline for any students in the high school program, I think eighth grade is also singing with us too, to go to the Braves, to turn in the ticket money to go sing at the Braves game. Of course, family members can go too, and you know, we want people to be there to support us as well. But anyway, you'll see it in the program. If your child has not turned that in and they still want to do it, tomorrow's the absolute final day. I have to get that order into the Braves, so that's going to be fun. So that game is on October the 4th. That's the last game of the year. There may not be many people in the audience, right, in the, you know, Braves are way out of it. So let's pack the stands for our kids here. Two more things. Immediately after this next song, we're going to take a picture with, that's one of the ladders here, by the way. We're going to take a picture of these girls. It's going to take 5 minutes. We're going to be done. I know you want your child to come on down, but please give us time for that. And immediately after that, we need to take a picture of these boys. We need to send these pictures in to GMEA and ACDA. We have deadlines coming up. We need to get a good picture. We had a good picture the other morning, and we thought about doing this one tonight as well. So anyway, thank you for being patient. This next song is from Haiti, and it's called Kujai, and the translation is in there. And it is very challenging, very difficult, and I think the notes really aren't the challenge, but it's the language, because there's a little French in there, but it's not really the French that a lot of you guys are learning, and it's just a whole new types of shapes that we have to create in our mouth. And we've been working hard, and we are about two-thirds of the way through the song. I know that sounds weird, we're only going to sing two-thirds of the song. So we're going to come to an abrupt ending at some point, but more to come. Next semester, we will have the whole song ready, and so please come back and hear the rest of the song. All right? Thanks. Have a good evening.